Some people might say that when you're doing mental exercises, that they should be exciting and thrilling and not boring. We beg to differ. Boring exercises help to focus your attention. It doesn't matter whether you like them. In fact, the more you dislike them, the better. You think more about it when you dislike it. You generally think how boring the game is, or how tedious it is, or even how monotonous it is, and that you'd rather be playing something that's more stimulating. Well, we're here to show those of you who are interested that forcing your mind to do something that is tedious and boring is one of the best ways to control it. Looking at the line, Baba Black Sheep. Move your eyes across the five words. Make sure that you have each word in your mind's eye and keep your attention fixed on bear, then black, then sheep, which are four words, and then half. Baba Black Sheep, half. Now, look at the first letter of each word. The B, next B, the B, the S, the H. Then move your attention to the last letter of each word. The A, the next A, the K, the P, and the E. Now, go back and repeat the exercise. Look at, in your mind's eye, make sure you have the word Baba Black Sheep have. Look at the first letter, B, the next B, the next B, the next K, then S, then H. Then look at the last letter, A, K, P, E. Then look at the first and last letter of each word. It should be B-A, B-A, B-K, S-P, H-E. Now, look at the last and first letter of each word, starting from left to right until we tell you otherwise. A-B, A-B, K-B, P-S, E-H. If doing the exercise, when you're doing this at home, you just start all over again. Be patient with yourself. There's nothing exciting in this game, and it's not meant to be exciting. It's just a monotonous game that you use to train your attention. Let's start again, looking at the last and first letter of each word. AB, AB, KB, PS, EH. Now, then look at the second letter of each word and the last letter of each word together. So you say AA, AA, CK, EP, VE. Now remember this. Don't say the letters until you can see them. You should have them written out in front of you and only look at them if you really need to. It's a simple line, Ba Ba Black Sheep, so you shouldn't have a lot of problems if you're calling, but always remember that you need to add the fifth word. That's why it's interesting that it's Ba Ba Black Sheep, but you want the fifth word, which is generally the first word and the second line. So the last two letters, look at them again, of each word. AA, AA, CK, EP, VE. Now do this in the reverse. EV, KC. Let's add again. EV, P, P-E, K-C, A-A, A-A. Excellent. See you at the next session.